that white noise.
Alright.
That white noise is my water cooler.
It's not really that white.
White.
Nope,
nope, never.
Wait, you have a water cooler? Do you live in an office?
No, do you?
He goes to the water cooler and talks to himself.
Yeah, come on, water cooler.
Does he see by the water cooler?
I had a water cooler too.
What can do?
Everyone's deleted every single icon except Greg's sexy turtle bar, Tesco's, Poundland, and Poundbase.
You don't have a Bravo squad, we have a BAP squad.
Logistical error.
Imagine working in logistics every single day for the rest of your life.
Logistics is actually pretty cool, don't hate.
I know, but it's also a nightmare sometimes.
Why?
Because you have to deal with everyone taking your shit.
That's not your problem, just report it. No, report the fucker and move on with your life and work.
What if it's a terrorist?
Calcasus is confirmed logistics officer.
But it fell off the back of the truck.
Yeah, what if, well, gentlemen, if you lose this shit, imagine how much paperwork you have to go through, come on.
Just say it's broken. It's easier to say it's broken rather than
so
lost.
So much paperwork, then. Imagine all that paperwork.
If you lost it and you can't hide it, just say it's broken. Far easier to handle than lost. Because if you lose something, like equipment or something, you have to search it until you find it. And...
Yeah.
The Chinese have Dongfeng 21D anti-ship ballistic missiles.
I'm gonna give you a dong if you don't shut the fuck up.
Oh my god.
Can we start, please?
We're waiting on people to load.
Let's press OK on the loadout screen because we are actually in the briefing screen right now.
Oh shit.
Yep.
If you're on the loadout screen, just OK and it'll bring you to the briefing screen.
Who is this Alexandra Clark and Cameron Moore?
That's me.
And Adam Baker.
That's me as well.
Wow.
It's all Holt. I mean, Greg.
That's it.
Alright, kiddos, we're live on YouTube.
Live on YouTube.
Yeah.
Hey, YouTube.
Is this a Let's Play?
It's SpongeBob's Armor 3.
Remember to subscribe to Mr. Demonic's YouTube channel and lick, subscribe, and comment.
Lick.
Thank you. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you. My YouTube channel is better.
Lick, subscribe, and come all over my YouTube channel.
Like, favorite, subscribe to H.Drescher. Thank you.
Please like and favorite and this video. It really helps me out.
Donate to my Patreon.
Please don't. They're all terrible.
Oh, you guys.
Please kickstart my videos.
Your fucking stupid toaster computer's still loading in.
Vote my video game on Steam Greenlight.
Fund me on Patreon.
Hey, that's my line.
Donate to my Kickstarter.
No, I want to see your stream link again.
Don't use adblock on my videos, or else I don't get money.
Lara needs to load in.
You're stealing from me.
Red Gold needs to load in. Habash needs to load in, and Toad needs to. Loading. Right, 64 is good. Polari.
Yep, most people don't listen to the lyrics,
someone?
But they should!
I'm slotting in.
Slotting in.
Press OK and then I'll bring you to the screen.
OK.
It's hip to be square.
Or it's hip to be your mum.
Press continue to go to the briefing screen, so actually load in the mission.
Everyone knows that auto mechanics tamper with the battery, so you have to go back to them a week. But you can't need Jack, because you're, you know, tied to the mafia.
It's terrible, no, why would you do that?
Oh, let's start.
We're still waiting for a couple of toasters
they
to come
should.
In.
They should!
We're waiting
it's not about
for
the pleasures of conformity and the importance of trends, it's a personal statement about the band itself. You got our own box, what the fuck? Where?
We have boats.
We have
boats.
Not the boats.
Stop the boats.
Screen and press okay, and we can actually get you in the mission.
Am I gonna run out of ammo again?
Yes.
Well, we have someone please be the assistant.
Oh shit, we do have a our own box as well. This box is unboxed. There are many like it, but this one is mine.
There's a certain Orwell in here.
Yes. Certain Orwell?
Certain Orwell.
Certain Oilwell?
Hey, my Japanese squad, if you die, you have to commit seppuku.
Alright, so
it's Harakiri. Dead, you
fucking practicing that Drusher, press OK.
Press OK?
Actually,
oh,
it's
okay.
It's OK
on the screen, I'll continue.
You're like, one, three, five!
what the who's, fuck? Who's commander for the op again?
Me!
Oh, it's gonna be me, White Fox, right here. Fox. Hello, it's me.
That's me too. That's me!
Right.
Drusher.
Yeah.
We're waiting for your dresser.
Yes.
Yeah, I did. Press. You never.
I got a question
God,
before the
dresser
starts.
You downloaded
it. I fucking didn't know. No one told me. I fucking stepped away. So it started automatically. Yeah.
So, how many flags is this the national security of this op? How many flags? Is it
what?
Like 10, or do we have to take two out?
Kill
six
Japanese,
flags?
Kill Chinese.
Remove Chinese
okay, so
from
six,
China.
So that's. That's two less flags than last week, so yeah, I'm alright with that. Okay, cool.
What are you saying? No,
totally
the stream was just saying.
I'll just stop.
I'm gonna have to fucking link that, aren't I? I'm just gonna have to fucking link that.
Let's go. Bubbity boobity.
It's night time. Oh no, it's night time.
It's night time.
All the radio frequencies set correctly? Radio check. Radio check, Alpha, do you copy? This is Kroge speaking. Say out your...
Shut up, please. No.
Testing command frequency, Alpha.
Bravo checking in. Long range test.
Long range test.
Well, you don't need to just get in the heel.
Alright.
This is the orange.
Nurse, reporting in.
ER reporting
in. The LR, wait for me.
Jonathan, you there? John, switch to channel 7.
Wait, everybody do that once more.
Roger.
Got it, good.
Kaga?
Yes, yeah. we're going to set up long range 70 for our channel. What's needed, shoreside. I'll be monitoring command channel as well with additional radio channel.
Damn it, I have to run all the way back.
Bart Party, if you can hear me, man, meet up with me. I'll show you the thing about the radio.
Copy that, Alpha 1. Can we select the loadout first? We might need additional resupply.
No, you're not.
Alpha.
Well, selecting loadouts, you're...
Negative. Picking up additional supplies before we get into the boats. Copy that.
Well, John, you feel like dying?
Hey guys, where the hell did you guys go?
Your voice is my talking, but I don't get no anything out of you.
Where's the ammo crates?
Oh, hello.
There you go. Now I hear you.
There should be marked on a map.
Hey, switch to channel 8. Someone's on 7.
Does anyone too?
Yep, got you.
Okay, test it again.
God, someone's on that channel, holy fuck. Switch to 6.
Hello? Alright, this is Kaga. Fucking White Fox is telling me 70 for the Japs, but I'm hearing nothing on there, so I guess I'm just gonna stay here. Or not White Fox, sorry, Ratcliffe.
Fire party, meet up with me real quick. I'm over here to the west of the hangars.
Put a mark down and I got you.
West of the hangars. Are you? I'm to the east, or blah, 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 blah.
There are two separate rows of hangars, buddy.
I'm over here by ATC.
White Fox, this is Bravo. So, Bravo's ready. What are we gonna do? What's the plan?
I'll trade you a pilot helmet for...
White Fox, come
on. Alright.
Fire party, we're marked on the map, bro, come on.
Anyway, Tom, Jono. It's totally up to y'all. If someone asks you for supplies, it is totally up for you for them to deny them if it's too rough for you. Don't lose your fucking helicopters over something stupid. So yeah, but if someone asks for any supplies, it's you can automatically deny them if you think it's too hot.
Okay.
I got it? Do this for me. Party.
I'll see what beautiful into what White Fox says.
Party. What's up?
Nothing much. Ready when you
don't
are.
Give me that shit.
Flashlight on your gun? What? Flashlight on your gun?
No. I don't need flashlight.
Right out, but it'd be nice. Left or right. Their night vision is kind of shit. It's down one eye.
I don't really.
We couldn't afford two eyes, I'm sorry.
Australians? Yeah, the Australians get night vision.
Command, this is. Command, this is Alpha. We are practically set to move out into the boats.
Smell of cheese.
All right.
.1 for channel 1, 70 for channel 2.
Do the rest of us need to do that or just him?
No. Only him because he's got long range. Right. You guys are gonna be using short range.
Hello? Am I airlifting these boats?
Well. Is this the Japanese uniform? Yo.
No, for real, I might at least need both because I can't do that. Oh, easy. Easy.
Okay, I'm apparently not. Well, we're not doing that. Apparently, to get teleported or something.
Alright. We're too good for you.
Alpha is prepared for takeoff.
Yeah, Bravo's waiting at the boats.
Radio, you have to swap back over to the additional channel to transmit on it, but you'll be able to hear on both. Set command channel 1 for your additional channel.
Okay.
We're waiting for you guys. Short job.
I just show Fart Party on to not be a scrub. So, yeah. This is really...
We do now.
Waiting for Sakura. Alright, here they come. Yes, this is our boat right here. Let's get in it.
Sweat Fox over here?
Yeah, what's up? What's up, Mixie?
Can I take a look at you?
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, I can do it. No, I can't. Can you disembark?
Yeah. There you go.
I just wanna check the thing.
Oh, okay, so the helos are moving the boats.
That's good. Thank you.
Alright, no problem.
Oh, you gotta be joking. I want to die. How many boats have actually got to move? Six!
Can the little boat even lift these boats?
I have my doubts as well, maybe using the Chinook would be more practical.
I bet you $5 he's going to fuck up.
Do we wait for the other one to arrive before heading out? Copy that.
Oh my god, this is gonna be a fucking miracle.
Just run, practice run.
Command, this is Alpha. What happens if the Chinook gets taken down and we only deploy one boat?
Vorpo, be aware, do not drop the boats from that height. You need to try and drop them. Low and slow. Also, freaking Lowberry, get out of here. It's bad enough to listen to one fucking helicopter.
Sure. Oh.
If you're not doing something relevant, you should land. Engine off.
Oh my god! We're never gonna start this mission!
Trying to turn a quarter left. Okay, you're good, you're good. Going back a bit, go a bit to your right.
Whatever's in the section, get the one boat in the front. That's the SL boat.
You're good. You're good.
Yeah, hold on. It's disappearing from view.
John, just get in. Get in.
Milo, can you just literally just teleport these people? This is annoying. Diamond is disappearing, so I can't lift it.
You're right. Okay, yeah, you're good. You're good.
You're
right
above us.
Thanks. Okay.
Or why? Random one.
You suckers.
Good job, there, Simon.
Thank you.
white box doesn't help if you're lagging around, but I think you got us. Alright, I guess you know where to bring those strike white.
Oh my god!
Who's in the monitor book?
Who's in the other stuff here in base?
I am.
Oh, gonna help us out here or what, Bob?
White Claws, get us as close as possible, thank you.
Mallow, what's the deal?
Steve, can you confirm what your LZ is?
What was the question? What is this, possum? Hey, just head to the head to this LZ right here. Yeah, Bravo drop. Mark the map.
Marker called Bravo drop. Right, you drop us down there.
Oh my god! Hey guys, take a look at the left right here!
Pilot, what are you doing? Drop him now!
Oh no! This is so gone wrong! Oh my god! Oh no!
Mallow, drop the boat now!
I cannot believe what I'm looking at.
Oh, I've just dropped it already. Alright, but you can drop us.
Hey, whoever's driving this thing, take a left a little bit. There you go. There shouldn't be. Make sure you have your weapons, though. I got nothing on scope.
I don't even see out the window this thing.
Who is this helicopter that's west for the base?
I'm still running 60 frames, surprisingly.
Guys, easy on your climb when you grab shit. Don't snap the fucking boat.
To the left, chopper. Forward. In forward. What's there? Fuck, where do you want to break?
Time repeat.
Where do you want to drop it? Bit forward.
In the water.
Roger, got it.
Alright guys, get in your sectors, here we go.
In the water. Not far from LZ Yilmaz.
Alright, let's roll.
Smooth landing.
So, you guys gonna leave Japanese squad behind, or what?
Drop me here.
Well, how about you go suck a big old dick?
Malo, stop.
Man, that was rude.
Drop me here.
Possum, you guys got an AT with you? Jonathan, no, it's Jonathan. It's great.
Ferry people over, which is two boats. Or one boat.
Because to be honest. Yeah. Alpha on the move, at least.
Alright, let's move to Barlow's location. They're directly north of us on the opposite shore. Let's go. On me. Y'all coming?
Can't see us?
Give us a second. He's getting it instead of the long, short range.
Fuck, this thing handles like ass.
Brutal.
Easy there, cowboy. Alright, tell him I'll bring it forward just a little bit.
Alright, let's go. We're going to swim over.
We're underwater, so we can't actually hear us.
Kaga to Sakura, Stas.
Are you asking for Kaga? I can't hear you over this fucking boat.
Fox.
Yeah.
Kaga, once you land, wait for us.
Didn't stop moving.
Gotcha. We're gonna move up to the hill, the red hill. Mark it soon, and that's where we're gonna base a fire the assault. We'll recon there from there.
Copy that. What's your hit?
Sound.
Oh, that was shooting.
Frequency 70.
I couldn't remember the fucking other one.
Say what?
Once you land, report in, then swap to frequency 70.
Okay.
People going underwater.
Yeah, this is the ARMA experience. Didn't y'all forget?
I've fucking gone near water.
Just fucking kill me now. I'm not worth it.
Fire, Lee, come in.
Channel 6.
Just spend the rest of the fucking game underwater with a fucking reed pole and just sit there forever. Good. To be honest, holy shit.
Oh my god, my face is so red right now.
I'm gonna need a countdown.
Oh no, cross this
migraine.
Island, there's more water to fucking cross, isn't there?
Kidding me?
We even fucking get to the mission area.
Fuck, that was a swim, guys. Whew!
If only we had some sort of fucking motorized transport that could travel on water.
Alright, guys, when we land, we're not to open fire unless fired upon. We're gonna be sneaky and just get in the supplies.
This is Bravo. We have crossed the bridge just before Alrian. We're gonna get into the town as soon as we can.
This is Sekiro team. We are en route to objective.
Roger that.
Alpha is Oscar Mike towards landing zone Sydney. We are ETA 5 minutes to location.
Mix, yeah, expect some good music to be playing.
Dude, check this out. Whoa.
Whoa, how'd you fucking do that?
Over.
What was that shit?
It's shift tilt. It's like kind of point there.
Whoa!
What the fuck?
That's fucking radical, I didn't fucking even know that.
It's really good.
You do that? This changes the way you play Arma. Shift tilt.
Flat lead, can I?
Maybe shift zero.
There's a shield curve forward to our east if you want. We could so that's what's incredible. On it. I saw it.
Yeah,
the other
you marked it. Good, I see
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I marked it. You can see it, yeah, that's perfect.
We don't need bearings anymore.
Hey guys, check your map. Apparently the shield has been spotted.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go and take it out as fast as possible.
I'm demonic, don't fuck up.
Someone needs to come with me and range for me because I don't want to keep switching out.
They're all coming, don't worry about it.
Oh,
I'm
okay.
Gonna sneak as close as possible.
Oh,
let's
from
go.
Here it's about 300 meters.
We're moving.
Hello.
It would be a real shame if you just point our guns at us.
Dude, that would be a real bummer. Don't say stuff like that.
Hello, come in. Over. Flat lead, come in.
Are you sure you can snipe it from here? God damn it. Do we only have a single?
That's fucking two of them. There's two of them. One's right behind the other.
Dude, we only have a single AT4 by Fox.
Oh, Jesus. Hey, how many AT4s do you have? Just one?
Just one. I just said it.
All the honest, this is Alpha. We have touched down on the coast and are proceeding towards the lighthouse.
The little bird for fire support.
This is Kaka, we've been
watching
the eel mass.
Flat lead, come in.
Yeah, there's one that has a command. There's one that has a command of popping out.
Where is your position? Over.
I'm gonna go up to these rocks.
I've lost
the ghost of Christmas fucking. Oh my god, okay. Enemy bunny.
Hey, white fogs,
should the
demolition
like
team
a
go
spinning
up?
Radio?
All right,
I
am
500 meters from your position. Over.
Yeah, you guys are the demolition team, right?
That's us. We're gonna go and do it by ourselves. Don't worry, sir.
Okay. Hey.
Actually.
Ariel, where you at?
Alpha has spotted an igla by the lighthouse, moving into the engagement.
Do you have any other men at work?
Ariel.
Yeah.
Hey, Possum is embedded with us. He can take out the other one if you just take out one of them.
The other one.
Yeah, there's two of them.
I know, but okay, which one are we taking out?
Take out the closest one, I guess.
Okay, what do they have?
They have a C4.
What? That is.
C4. You don't know what C4 is?
Like the explosive?
Yeah, there you go, that's using your brain.
Is that a launcher?
No, they only have one AT4.
Jesus.
Alright, Demonic, you ready?
I'm a rifleman.
Hello?
No, yeah, but...
Take aim,
no.
Closest,
Yeah, exactly, you're more
Stalker,
expendable than a rifleman.
Dude, AT4's...
Hey, clear Black Blast, get out of the way, all you are in the way. Congratulations, you're dead.
Cagger taking a recon position at Hill Kauai. We will mark enemies that we see from there.
Okay.
Give me one solution for the second tank. Why aren't we using the demo charges?
The solution is the C4s.
Yeah, why are we going loud immediately? Why don't we just sneak in and go as far as we
can? Can't do that on the AI.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure if we start attacking the AI route without any fire support, those Shulkas are going to turn around and kill us.
Then we come back. We don't plant charges.
Either way,
then
I'm
going to
get hit with a second Shulk.
It's up to you, Ariel. If you want to go sneak it, you can. Okay. I don't know if they're just going to turn around and kill you.
No, what is that?
Go and sneak in, we've got you covered.
Alright, demolition squad, fucking lead the way.
Squad, Possum's going to sneak in and play C4 at the closest Shulka. Cover them. Demonic, take aim with AT4.
How much longer, short?
Dude, if he sneaks that shit, I'll be literally impressed.
Small.
One of the Shulkas just activated. Did you see that? He turned off his light and went in his hatch.
Don't say that shit, man.
Dude, I swear, he just turned off his light. I'm not fucking with you.
Shit! Patrol on the left side.
One of them is running.
This is Possum. We've got infantry patrol moving out in front of us. We're pulling back and aborting the demo mission.
They're aborting.
Command, this is Jacob, do you see it? Please stand straight up.
So be careful where you're going.
Yes, yeah.
Roger that, over.
Oh my shit. Get ready to fly, there's a guy walking right over him.
One of them just got into the vehicle.
Hey, the commander's out, both of them are out, hey.
The Shulka crew jumped out momentarily.
That's amazing.
Advise, there's an infantryman heading straight towards us.
I don't think you put that on radio.
Hey, who's here? Good shot. You gonna take this guy out one shot? He's right in front of us. There's a whole fucking movement right in front of us.
Yeah, no.
About to blow this motherfucker up.
Even with a machine gun, there is no way in hell I'm engaging that.
Sakura, this is Kega.
is secure, go ahead.
Oh my god, Jesus.
Your ETA.
ETA is possibly 2-3 minutes, we are 1.8 out.
Gotcha, we got enemy positions marked.
This is Possum, we're currently in between the fucking infantry patrol in front of us at the moment.
Jeez, I don't know what that was.
Well, it's official. If they're not wearing night vision, they can't see shit at night.
That was pretty fucking close it was.
Possum, this is Bravo. We're gonna try again.
We're moving back in now. We'll let you know if it goes tits up.
Link, you're blocking my freaking view, you asshole.
Possum, recording back now.
Sakura, this is Kaga.
Stand by, Kaga.
Adjusting knees.
It's a stand, I dare.
Secure's taking its fucking time.
Command, this is Alpha. We have secured the lighthouse. There's some trucks with communications equipment to the east. What do we do about it? Over.
Bye, Fox.
Alright, we'll go check for any explosives in there. Bear in mind, though, we do not have any explosive ordnance ourselves.
Oh my god, he is going to sneak this shit. I'm literally going to cry real man tears. Hey guys, make sure you're watching that truck over there.
The troll that came right through here.
Hey, Sakura, just be advised, one of the shulkers has become active.
This is Possum, we've reached the first shulker, planting charges now.
Oh my god, this is amazing.
Yep, we'll do that now.
This is Shakira, praying to beach.
Secure's just now beaching, holy shit.
What did I miss?
They sneaked the first charge, now they're gonna do the other one.
Right.
First charge has been planted, we're moving on to the second one now.
Command, this is Alpha. We have cleared out the communication vehicles.
Fuck, here comes patrol again. Patrol's back.
Eyes on.
Fuck, that guy's right out in the open. They're looking right at him. Holy shit.
Yeah.
Oh my fuck.
They were looking at me too. I was like, I don't know, 50 meters or something? There you go. The fire.
Hey, if they get alerted, I want you to light these guys up. I want one gun at least on that fucking tank crewman that's outside of his turret right now.
Okay, guys, this is secure. We have made beach ball, swapping over to operating frequency.
Someone got some Mike Oldfield stuff playing nuclear.
Alright, he's playing his. He's playing his charge.
It's possible second charge is in place and we're calling back now.
Sorry about that, lads. Apparently, number 3 ran out of memory, which is great. Oh, fuck. Sorry about that, lads. Apparently, number 3 ran out of memory, which is great. Sorry about that, lads. Apparently, number 3 ran out of memory, which is great. Alright, we're back in the saddle.
don't shoot at the radar, they
command, this is Akira. Actual, be advised. Objective complete. Anti-air defense equipment destroyed. Compound has been cleared. Proceed to radar objective.
Roger that. Advance is.
Gotcha. White Fox, you copy last. Copy that. Secure out.
Shit. Right here, watch out, right here. Okay, got shot through a fucking wall. So if you're just now joining us, I am dead. There's my body. Let's see what's going on in Sakura. There we go.
Hey. Right, you probably want to start doing shit.
Alright. Double
command, this is Secura, requesting fire support, we have an enemy.
Hold up, I'll check on that, over.
Well, that happened. Teleport me!
Alright, we'll see what we can do. I'll see if I can...
Command, it's secure. We have an enemy IFV approaching us. We do not have the means to destroy it. Requesting fire support. Over.
Dad coming in. Over. Stay back and try to keep away from it at all times. Over. Pilot, come in. Pilot, come in.
Oh, hello.
Think you can pick us up at...
Take me to Bravo, please. They just destroyed there, by the way.
As followed, estimated grid is, standby. 062-135, it's to the south of Friendly's.
Roger that, just stand by for an order.
Wait for Hilari. Can you give me a map mark?
Pilot, come in. Pilot, come in.
Yeah, stand by.
It's pilot.
Targeting local.
Pilot, requesting transportation. Pick us up at LZ to pick our shit up. Over.
Get in.
Pilot, come in.
Hey, it's LZ Omega.
Come on, do you copy?
Pilot.
Oh, I thought you were asking the government.
Requesting to pick up at LZ, pick our shit up.
I don't see.
Oh, Ryan.
Oh, easy.
Hold up, I'll mark it on the map right now.
Take me to Hamrat. Fine. Fly towards the Omega. Get out there. Bark that.
Command, this is secure. Be advised, we have multiple IFVs in the town here with no anti-tank. We need support and we will not be able to proceed. Over.
Where is our air support at the moment?
You haven't got any.
But I'll see if I can request or something.
Command, this is Alpha. Interrogatory, seriously, have no additional support for this operation because we cannot engage this anti-IFV.
Dad, hold up. We're trying to evaluate the mission.
Alpha, be advised. My baby is 556. Check out the tires at least and mobilize BTRs.
Yeah, use sure, as long as they blow our heads off. BTR southeast, BTR southeast.
Use your grenadiers.
Flutterbird, provide air support for Alpha and Secura. Over.
Clear to land
here? Yeah, you good?
Chinook, come in. Chinook.
Yes.
Watch out, you're on top of a rock.
Air transportation from Bravo to Secura and Alpha, over.
There you go, now you're in. There you go, you're good, you're good.
It's up at the nearest LZ, at El Rey. Yeah.
Alright, let me do a pass, I can't see shit out of these windows.
Yeah. You're not the type, I can't hear you.
Over. Alright, I'll mark you an area to land. Hold up.
on the main road to your east. Align with us now. I don't think he can hear you.
RIP.
Did Tomo just crash into 3?
Go! Red card, get in.
Alpha Sakura, I think we have a problem at the moment. Transportation just crashed itself into a bunch of bushes, so it's gonna take some time before we can get him back up.
Give him up our route, transportation.
Alright, go. We have so far is a UAZ, but that's about it. We're too far from your area to reach. And help you out.
Fuck me sideways.
This is secure. We are retreating. Unable to combat any enemy. Enemy IFV.
Hear that, roger that.
I'm back here, John.
Oh, hey.
Sorry. Armor 3 went out of memory.
Alpha, what's your status?
One of you up.
Alpha is in afterlife.
We're both together. I can't ride with you, man. You're good. We'll figure something out.
Kaga, report. You there?
This is Kaga. We're on station outside of the battery site. Currently gathering a ton.
Would you happen to have anti-tank?
We do not possess anti-tank.
Go ahead, command to secure actual. Negative. Unable to comply. We do not have laser.
Laser, we had to go in.
Yes. I'll come there after drop off Elari.
Bravo, where the hell did they go?
Bravo, they went fucking north.
Command, this is Kaga. Stand by for the air. We've got a laser for it. Not on the,
Do any guidance.
Air needs guidance, but we weren't given anything to guide the air with.
Roger that.
Fucking use map markers, dumbass. You don't have a...
I believe Kaga might...
Is this an AI pilot or a human pilot? I don't know.
I'm pretty sure it's Mala piloting it.
Have a laser on the BTR at...
Let's see if we can have a laser on the battery site. I don't know. Do something out of the ordinary.
Be advised, estimated position of the BTR is grid as follows. 063, 136. Friendlies on friendly rate... Friendlies on enemy radar sight.
Just kill me.
All friendlies in area, fall back to the radar sight. Let the Hornet deal with the armor. Fox, are you there? Red Fox, I'm at the LZ, waiting for you.
Hey, Irish.
Sakura, I'm coming in alone from the west.
Take me to, take me where Bravo's at. You can land a little bit north if you have to. Hey, head a little bit north if you have to, man. I don't know if that they took down that Eagle site to the in front of us. I'm not sure. Go ahead and start heading left. Head left. Head left.
Northwest, gonna come in and assist you.
Bravo, repeat your last.
We are to your northwest. We're coming to assist.
Copy that. Friendly's coming in from northwest.
Sakura, this is Alpha. We are sending in reinforcements via helicopter from the west.
Copy that. Did you get a helicopter?
That respond.
Come in, Kaga. Is that jet still in the air?
What's going on?
Still got that laser on the battery site.
Right here, right? Go down a little bit. Go down, go down. Down, you're good. You're good, watch your telerotor. Right there, that's good, that's good.
Secure Astro, taking command of ground forces, defend the island. All available infantry that we still have left.
Come to the right a little bit, come to the right.
Radar.
If you can land on this thing right here, that's fine.
As of now, we cannot verify that all anti-air has been destroyed. However, we think it may have been.
Thank you. Hey!
Platoon leader, come in. Where's your position? Oh, I see where you're positioned at. Ah, crap, you're far away from where I'm at the moment.
This is Emu, ready for transport if anyone needs it.
Let's get out. Alright, moving east.
Roger that.
Oh, your guy's back? What? Yeah, I'm back. I just spawned back at base without helicopter support, no rocket launcher.
White Fox, should I just respawn or no?
Sakura, interrogative.
This is Secura Actual, go ahead.
Did you take the BTR out or not?
I think the Hornet BTR took it out. We haven't seen it in a while. Be advised, we do believe the enemy radar is cleared to land. Willing to mark LZ if needed.
Copy that. We made a safe exit just to be sure. By the way, we got no more reinforcements available.
Yeah, well, if we had AT, we wouldn't have to have used them, but, you know, that's another story.
Just blame command. Okay, blame logistics command, is that better?
Emo, come in, what's your status, over?
Ready and willing.
This is Bravo.
I'd like to send off Possum on a thing, so I think Terminal probably wants
friendly
to...
infantry? Friendly infantry from the northwest. Sorry, could you say again? White Fox, are you sure about that? Okay.
Movement north. Can't tell. That's friendly. That's friendly. Yeah.
is back in command.
Got no ammo.
Jesus Christ, so we don't have anything to resupply as well.
Hey, Radcliffe, what's the ammo?
This went to shit pretty quick.
Hey, White Fox.
Hey.
Being dead.
Yep, literally got spawned in the middle of a firefight and got shot in the head.
Who needs a pickup again?
That's Possum. I was misdirected by my fucking idiot assistant demolitions.
I'll try and get there. I was gonna use Little Bird, but I can't get in it, so I have to use the big, heavy, unruly junk.
We'll get out in the open.
Awesome, if you can stand by for another 5 minutes, I can come pick you up with a little bird.
5 minutes? Are you kidding me?
Leave it, Awesome. I think, Ian can probably deal with everything else.
Okay, that's your
command, this is Secura Actual, relieving command of ground forces returning to original position. Alpha SL is reported back in.
Roger that, over.
Yeah, what's up?
Also, Secura awaiting further orders.
Say again, sorry.
Are we holding here?
Yeah, we're holding.
Okay. Yeah, okay, I think they can do that. Hey, Toad. Crash?
Hey, Toad.
Alright, guys, let's move out east as well.
That's not standard issue.
Can you
go ahead, Commander, Secura.
You're speaking, but we can't hear you.
I can see your mouth.
We do not have charges to destroy the radar, sir.
Yeah, let's move out. We got support coming into the destroy the radar
say
system.
Say again, command, over.
Alpha is moving out into town to clear the radar just in case.
Copy that. Did you say supplies are coming in or an airstrike?
Contact North. That's Bravo.
Ready for pickup?
Deadly fire.
Bravo, oh, fucking
guys down.
Bravo, fuck. Friendly fire. Bravo, friendly fire.
Bravo, friendly fire. Just get over here. It's more open.
Return fire.
But hold is true. Smoke.
Bravo, just fucking shot down two of our guys.
But I don't want to get close. I might crash.
This Stay is like Secura moving into the town to assist with clearing. Check fire.
Hey, Bravo. Lay off the edge.
This is Bravo. Could you say again?
This is Alpha. Lay off the edge.
Copy.
Emu's on standby if anyone needs a pickup.
Alright guys, let's head out east.
You don't pick him up and just pick me up.
60 Sakur Tepadong, you okay? Irish.
Good to go.
Alright. Chinese to the White House, east, northeast.
So, this is Kaga still standing by for that airstrike.
Alpha, watch your fire, Sakura and Alpha and Bravo there. Bravo, watch
your
fire,
worry.
Sakura and Alpha coming in from the southwest.
Okay, we're gonna cover.
Command, be advised, we could use some supplies. While we're not down on ammo, other squads are, and we could also use anti-tank.
Any of the Chinese soldiers have RPGs, are we okay to pick them up?
If they have compatible weapons, yes.
Alright, Sakura, I'm suggesting that Alpha moves towards the ruined mosque now.
I've got a grenadier corpse over here.
You okay with that?
Repeat your last there, Alpha.
Look at hostile. Wait, is it hostile or friendly?
Or Kroger, are you Bravo?
We
should. There is a lot of walking over.
The mosque is a good point of reference for support chops.
Copy that. Moving along to the mosque.
Logistics helicopter, anyways.
To what?
Logistics helicopter.
I miss out some sounds, south southwest. What'd you say?
I'm guessing we don't have one anymore.
I'm sorry, I'm like listening to like five different people at once. Give me a minute.
Right, sorry.
You're good?
I'm good. If I could do something real quick. But...
Come in.
Alright, let's head out.
Checking over.
Hey, John. John, what was the question you asked me? Sorry. John.
What is it?
What was the question you asked me?
Oh, no, I forgot about what I was going to ask.
Beautiful. Alpha to secure, be advised. Town, I honestly think the town may be clear. Over.
Sakura, this is Alpha. The town certainly isn't clear. We got guys coming in from the southwest as well, and,
set fire.
Break. Seems there's a lot of guys in the northeast as well.
Alpha and Sakura, be advised. Bravo is clearing the north end of the town. We also have a friendly UAZ coming in from the west.
We got friendlies coming in from the north. Watch your fire.
Oh my god, why are they dropping so far away?
Keep heading out following Sakura.
This is command, come in. Roger that,
I just don't...
Hello, this is the orange like fruit. Oh, okay, you want me to pause LZ, I'll be right there.
This is Boston, we're confident we can sneak up on that AA site and take it out.
Bravo, report. Is that compound you're in clear?
Yeah, this is Bravo. It's all clear.
Be advised, man. We believe at this time the town is clear. Over.
Who the fuck tore on the land over there?
Command, this is Gaga. If that airstrike isn't coming for us, then we're prepared to assault the DF-21 site and take care of it ourselves.
No, do you want me to go and get some? what
command
kind of
is
secure.
We'll
found?
Let Alpha and Bravo handle the rest of the town. We're proceeding forward to assist Kaga. Kaga, you might want to wait for us.
You want demo charges, dude?
Roger that, Sakura.
Kaga, be advised, swapping back over to Japanese frequency.
Alright, guys, we'll be moving out. Secure the rest of Hamlet that is to the northeast of town. Let's follow Bravo and secure it.
What's that shindig about?
There's a UAZ. UAZ? That's friendly.
This is command, come in.
Alright, let's follow up on Bravo.
This is Possum, we're currently 60 meters away from the Shulkers, we're calling up and going to be planting our charges ASAP. Will do.
We'll be clearing out northeast, the village northeast of Hamlet down the MSR. Just follow the road and we'll be clearing it out.
Command, be advised, within the town of 069-042, we have an enemy BTR 80A.
So when are we getting resupply? I'll be an auto pistol then. Are we having a resupply? Yeah, we should be having a resupply at the radar, but god damn it, it's too far away already.
Alpha, this is the Secura interrogative, over.
Let's say it over.
If I can get you guys to, since we're pushing up to support the recon team, can I get you guys to grab a couple extra Moz rockets for me and my guys?
Back at the resupply point?
Yeah.
Stand by for a second. We have a UAZ over here.
Yeah, that would actually be pretty great if you can run that UAZ out here to us really quickly.
White Fox, I'm on the way with the demo box.
Alpha, we're continuing onwards.
Bravo, you got this. Alpha will be moving down the road.
Bravo, will you be able to run some Moz ammo to us?
Yeah, sure.
Appreciate it, Bravo.
By the way, do we know where the
Why
supplies
are
going to be right
now?
Copy.
Copy that. Radio in when you're ready to bring supplies to us, Bravo. Secure out.
That's that, boys. Be advised, this is Possum. We have been able to secure one of the Shulkers with a full supplement of ammunition.
Roger that.
Would you wish for us to rendezvous the rest of the infantry in and join you in the assault on the town? I think we've got two satchels and three demos.
Hey, Bravo, this is Alpha, we got vehicle contact. BTR and infantry inside the village northeast of our current position.
Copy.
Emo, look out, you might get into hostile fire very soon.
Hey man, this is Akira Actual. What's the status of our supplies, over?
Yeah, we got guys northeast of us,
Man, what's the status of our supplies here? If they're not here, we're going to need our support.
Be advised, you've got tanks leaving.
Let's get to that supply crate. They might have launchers in there.
They're going to drop it. The Chinook's going to get shot down if he gets any closer to the BTR.
You are landing in the Hotel Z. You are landing in the Hotel Z. There is the BTR to your north.
Tell them to drop it and go.
Drop and go.
Oh, they're dead. Or not. Okay, they dropped.
Be advised, this is possible in the Shulker. We're moving down to provide support. We're going to hit the Shulker from the north. Watch your fire.
Okay, is the crate drop?
Yes.
Shit, I'm gone.
Let's recover it. It's to our straight east.
Man, Chinook's got a fuel leak. I'll try and get back to base.
Command, this
can you confirm that BTR on the road is hostile?
Direct east.
Crew engaging.
That's a UAZ. That might be Bravo. Taking fire.
There's nothing useful in the supply crate.
What the hell are they shooting at?
What's going on, girly boys?
It's possible we've lost eyes on the BTR in the town.
Are you on Whisper?
What? I'm not on Whisper.
He was earlier though.
Now I'm on normal. Oh, I guess I was on Whisper.
Fireparty, you feel confident you can take the town by yourself?
Yes.
What? Yes.
Yeah. I was saying let's do it, but then Mike was like, no.
Okay, Mike's not platoon lead, so he can just fuck off whatever he's doing. Let's go.
Let's go, guys.
Okay, watch out for the light tanks though.
Yeah, there's light tanks down here. You don't have AT, do you?
Nope.
And we recon.
AT, White Fox.
We have
no, I got no AT.
Well, neither do we.
I'm here by next. Real recon.
Got, ammunition crates at base if you need those.
White Fox, let me tell you. Fucking Mike's got me doing separate channels on the long range. Fucking all this shit. It's so annoying.
Dude, I would just kept one range. When he was setting that up, I was like, why?
BTR is coming right for us, run.
I didn't want to do
BTR is gone! God, down the fuck away, guys.
Command, be advised, we're getting ready to walk right on top of you and Kaga. Check fire over.
Command, this is Alpha. Emergency, over. There is a BTR coming in to tear our assholes in your one. Can you please send in actual launchers this time?
You asked for a demolition box, so I picked it up. Okay, I'll get what, one Japanese or NATO?
Jesus Christ. Someone call 911.
Where did everyone go?
Yes, this is command, come in.
Command, you need to hold off. Your security's trying to regroup with you.
Roger that.
Kaga and platoon leader, we are trying to regroup with you. Hold up.
Oh my god.
Why are you stopping? Let's hold this hill right here so they can fucking catch up. Hey, enemy, second story window. He's in that building, directly north. Yeah, fucking light him up, he's looking right at us. He's down. Okay, let's keep a googly zone there.
Alright, let's head north.
We don't need those nerds. We're the true samurai.
Bunzai.
Yeah, you're right behind us. Let's go.
Look, watch out for your head, Irish bandit. That BTR might blow it off.
Oh, we're regrouped now.
BTR appears to be very interested in those trees that they eat. Still, though, don't sneak up to it.
Hey, Bravo, what's your squad strength?
My what?
Your squad strength, how many people you got?
7, including me.
7, I got 4, including me.
Hey, White Fox. I'm on the way with the Australian ammo. I don't know. I just picked up the box. Hey, what do you want to do? Get out and look for it?
This is secure. We're commencing assault.
Left side clear.
Just gonna be one of the supplies dropped at the supply LZ or somewhere else.
Command, secure has a possible location for supply drop if you will allow us to mark position.
Let's break into this compound, guys. Come on me.
Command, do you copy? Be advised, we have a position they can land if you would be willing to allow secure to mark LZ. Over.
Alpha, this is Bravo. This is the second BTR. You're heading right towards us.
Wait, is it heading right towards us? So what?
Marco,
no, you're heading
by
right
for
towards
LZ.
It.
Oh, shit, wait, there's two BTRs? Oh, God.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Yeah, I think it should be marked on the map.
Yeah, I see.
Not sure if the mark is accurate.
Yeah, I see it. It's facing in the our direction. Shit.
Bearing forges out, like, bro, that's just Chinese man.
Thank you very much. Bravo will be sneaking past it.
Morpho, this
God, fuck
is
me.
Sure. Do you copy?
Yeah, yeah.
Do my frames! The frames!
Watcher. We need launchers and ammo dropped at the following.
Dresser, I believe in you.
Stand by for grid and map mark. Break 078. Break 140.
Oh fuck, the guy just got dead.
Your way has been marked. You need to fly low to the ground to avoid anti-air threats. Over.
I'll try.
Oh shit, he's right there!
LZ marked on the map.
Throwing grenade. That wasn't a good grenade. Watch out, watch out. I got him, he's down.
Shit, I've been hit, I'm gonna.
Watch out, guy to left, guy to left. Look, Tinter, I saved your life. You should thank me.
I didn't. Shut up.
It's okay, Tinter, one day you can thank me.
She's out of gas.
Tinter, is this guy?
Morpho hit the deck, but I'm alright.
Command, be advised, we have an enemy airborne tank approaching our position from down east, down the hill.
Roger that, secure.
Specifically, was it 2S? I can't remember what it was, but it's a VDV airborne tank.
God, fuck this.
Is that a stun
launcher? Two scud launchers, we have fucking two enemies behind those H-barriers over there, so watch out. Be north.
Who's got anti-tank? Please tell me someone has anti-tank.
What's our current team right now we're at?
Park, are you on the snap?
Alright, Dresser, cover me. There's another guy here, watch out. I hear him. Inside's clear. Go on to second story. Second story's clear. Coming down. What's up? Let's hope he likes anime. God, frames are blowing up.
Clear, right, Fox?
Clear.
Is the A battery to the northwest clear?
Oh no.
Wanna shoot a scud missile at it?
Who wants to fire some rockets? Huh?
Rockets!
Okay, alright.
What do you know? Where we get fire these things
just,
on for one?
Just
hold
wait.
Hold up here, I got it.
Shit. Everyone stand back. Stand behind this one.
Command, it's secure. Go ahead. Be advised, we're using the one remaining functional battery against the AA side to the west. Stand by.
Taking fire.
No, as far as I'm aware, no one's been up there. It's the side at 072-148.
Shot at. Yep. Free to engage. Free to engage. Secure team. Let the fireworks go.
Pretty sure you can't even fire that close.
Come on, I have the fireworks.
Man, this takes a moment to get ready.
Roger that.
missile launch. 3, 2, 1, launch.
Mine isn't firing. What the heck?
Nice one, secure team.
Don't fire yours. We can't adjust where that thing goes. We'll just destroy that one. We don't have any relevant targets.
Hey, shoot the radar. The radar is still up.
Caucus, I say again, do not fire. Disarm.
I can't even fire. It won't. It's broken.
Broken goods.
Command, be advised, AA site to the northwest, the objective has been taken out. The area is clear. Over.
And in the front seats, and in the back seat, gotta make my mind up, which seat can I take?
Yeah, you wanna throw up sometimes?
Good.
Sakura and Platoony, this is Bravo, we're coming from your west of town.
Copy that, do you have supplies?
Negative, no supplies.
Unknown, I'm getting my squad to group all the vehicles up together so that way we can destroy it.
So, Redfoot, since we don't have any
explosives, we can't adjust it.
Can we just drive the fuel truck over and blow up the fuel truck by just shooting the gas tank?
Secure team, what's your current channel?
Yeah.
Over.
Hey, I'm gonna see if I can tilt this so I can shoot at the radar site.
Shoot. It doesn't work. I tried, you can press the launch command and it won't do anything.
Does it have to be in its azimuth of firing?
Clear! Ah, bro, you gotta be pointed at. That thing can't fucking turn more than damn.
Don't worry, I have an idea.
And even if it's the correct angle,
you can't fire it!
Even if all parameters are correct, you can't actually shoot it. It's fucked.
Get clear! Get clear, get clear, get clear!
Get in the house.
Traitor.
Get in a house or something, because there will be shrapnels.
Get in the house!
All units, be advised, get clear of the site. We are detonating a scud launcher.
Hold on, this is Brown. We just entered the town.
receiving the fuel tank properly?
This is working so well. Oh, there it goes. Yay!
I told them it'd work.
The missile's still operational, no.
Alright, I'm going to detonate check one. Holy shit, I can't believe that actually worked. The secure, go ahead.
Everyone, stand back.
Stand back! Get back! Back, boys! Boys are back in town.
Did somebody want me? This is that Chinook? Yeah, the last time I did that, I got like shot by like VGRs and shit.
Oh fuck. We did it, guys, we did it. Let's go home.
Let's turn other side. I don't know. Like, you reckon we would turn to like a third rate squad after being elite train operators? I don't know. I didn't die, I'm still with my same gear. And yeah, we did true. Everything that we were asked to.
It's all I would have died.
Murpho, Emo, this is Secura Actual. Be advised, the landing zone at the battery is clear. We have destroyed the AA site to the northwest.
You saw Alpha get put up by a BTR. It was fucking horrible.
Yeah, that was fucking awful.
Murpho, do you copy?
Why do you get a mask?
It's rifle from the Chinese cartoons.
Tomo, you little shit.
They're not actually in the helicopter right
now.
Command me advised, Scud launchers destroyed, awaiting further orders.
Roger that, acknowledge. We're there in like 2 shakes.
I request that we do the traditional Banzai victory shout.
Get out, I got a red dot. If you take off the MRC.
Yeah, the oh shit tanks is actually what shot me, so like, you know. We better fix that shit or I can't land.
Oh yeah, that's so weird.
Where is the tank?
Traditional Japanese bonsai victory shout. Come on, guys. Smoke grenade.
Why did you open my backpack?
Yeah, he's got a smoke grenade.
No, I think none of us got a smoke grenade. You got smokes.
It's on the ground. There's a smoke on the ground.
Hey, where's Cody? You owe me 20 quid.
Fox, do you just want that extract?
Why do I owe you 20 quid?
Chinook.
Yeah, we have to extract to land the mission.
Really?
Talking about tanks.
Ask it.
Murpho, be advised. Use the burning buildings as a mark. To your right. Land in the town over here.
Oh, okay. You want me to land in the town? Okay,
yeah,
I'll get
maybe.
There.
Fire cleanses the soul.
Okay, let's make sure Jono Porter's not here. Throws a fucking grenade and kills us all.
Yeah, that's a bit
Alpha,
tight.
What's your status? Over.
They are dead.
Oh, guys, look at the smoke! Whoa!
Taking like shots.
Then you better get on the ground, bro. Come on.
No, you better just like come down here to this road where I'm gonna land.
Dude,
bro,
what are you doing?
We're gonna get fucking shot.
Just like walk down the road.
Alright. Fucking go, white blocks. Oh, I gotta.
God.
Secure, regroup.
Command, where are we meeting up at?
It's a small world after all.
landed on a rock, but I think that counts as a landing, so you better get your bum holes in it.
Who's behind me? Is it Tinter?
Yeah.
What's up, Tinter? Fucking beautiful landing. It's like Picasso did this landing right here. Oh my fuck.
No problem, fam.
Oh my god. Oh.
We'll call that our artillery strike. Out of the city now.
I got like I can wait like 2 minutes because like there's no fuel.
Let's go, mount up, mount up, mount up, mount up, let's go! Is that everybody?
Must is still coming. He's still on the way.
Who is it?
Is anybody else alive?
Where is he at? I don't even see him. War as hell.
I think they decided to take on the armored vehicles.
Where the fuck are they?
I don't know.
Fuck it, let's leave them, let's go.
Come on, dude.
Who else are we waiting for?
Mixie?
Where the fuck did he go?
He said
there he is, I see him.
Fuck is everyone?
Waiting for fucking Mixie, he's fucking... I'm hauling ass. I'm gonna fucking shoot him.
Ass? What the fuck? There's like goddamn.
It's okay, dude.
Okay.
Oh, what channel is he on?
Channel 2.
Do what?
Fucking horde of Chinese soldiers on the other side of that fucking mountain.
Did y'all miss the time when we left? Let's go, come on.
Come on, you fuckaboos.
Oh, gee, no, this is not the place I want to be. Oh no, oh dear. So, Possum died. Possum died. We lost a good bit of Alpha.
Be advised, we have like literally a teacup's worth of fuel, we're gonna crash.
There is no parachutes! Mix, this is all your fault. This is why we have no fuel, it's because of you. Oh god. just want to go home. Is that a Hind behind us? It's MI8, oh god.
MI8?
Yeah, it's MI8. Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it! Tom, keep flying to our objective, don't turn. Oh my god, there's no way this is happening. Oh no, they killed Nixie, no! Oh no, no, this can't be happening. I love you all. I love you.
Gun us down, gun us down.
Oh my god, this can't be happening. Bail out, bail out, bail out! Oh no! This can't be happening. Oh no. No, 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 run! Go! Oh, no. Swim, guys, swim!
This should be the end operation picture.
Yeah, but we gotta get to the shore.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make it, guys.
Oh my god, fucking get a rescue boat out.
We got like 20 boats.
Who did we lose during the drop? I think Radcliffe is dead and everyone else.
Yeah, well, rip.
Got the falling helicopter. I thought I was gonna get dragged down.
You know, I blame Malo for giving me back the helicopter.
I was on you, Tom. You should have flown high enough.
Respawn.